Hi guys, good afternoon. It's Christy and it's my husband, Ryan. So, this is the continuation. I already started the video while preparing this Samyang. So, as we promised last time, we're gonna have this Samyang super spicy noodles, Korean noodles. So, daddy, show them. Okay, so here it is. And here's the finished product. Here's the finished product. Okay, so I added some vegetables like carrots and lettuce, and then I also added mozzarella cheese. So let's begin. We tried this already before when we were in Hong Kong. So I bought one pack and we ate it in the Philippines and also here in South. So we are still waiting for the albayt chicken. That is again. No. Mamaya, walang albay eh. Okay. Ako na mag-una ha. Kain it. I'll be back guys. This is not so spicy because I added mozzarella cheese. Here we go! Sabay tayo! We are still waiting for the albayt. I'm so excited for the albayt! Ready? 1, 2, 3, go! Hindi man spicy. It's not spicy! Here, the one that we bought last time, though. Sa Hong Kong. Mas spicy. Because that one, I think, yung picture niya iba, yung parang may chicken. Yun yung ano talaga, curry noodle. Ito, hot chicken flavor lang yung ano. Stir fried noodle. Samyang! Samyang, ah. But I love spicy. Parang wala lang sa akin. Maybe the cheese covered up the spiciness of this one. Huh? I put mozzarella cheese. We'll wait for the other thing to cover up. It's coming. Okay guys, so try this one. If you don't want to be traumatized with the spiciness, just put mozzarella cheese. Mozzarella cheese. Any kind of cheese. Nice, no? Wala na boy. Wala, parang pasitagun lang. Pansitagun. Actually, I want to add some spice. I will put. I like it. I like